Nice to meet you too. All right, thank you very much.
Might be 4 a.m., but all clear through the security, nice and smooth.
I actually got to sleep. I had the whole row in the plane all by myself.
Texas, Starbucks, hotel, then Super Bowl. Let's do it. Dude, Houston is completely decked out with Super Bowl stuff. Everywhere you go, there's just Super Bowl signage around. There's shops just set up like in every hotel. Right now here at the Aloft Hotel, waiting to come down, they got like security. You can't even like come into the hotel. I think there's like a lot of players and stuff. Like look at the signage like everywhere. I think there's like a lot of players and things like that staying here right now.
All right, there's your VIP drop off.
All right.
And then your ticket, it's just a wristband.
Awesome.
So we'll throw it in here.
All right.
And you're good to go. You're gonna see the sign here that you picked it up.
The Madden booth at the NFL experience is pretty big. I mean, they definitely have a crazy setup here.
I'll read a bunch of stuff right here. NFL Network, coming up next, NFL Network, McDonald's, and more McDonald's, and all of us, and somebody's gonna win a lot of cash.
This NFL experience, they got all the freaking jerseys up, they got everything, just all geared out here. Hold on, there he is. The man! Dude, Super Bowl gear is so freaking sick. Giants make it to the Super Bowl, I'm gonna spend like $1,000 on sweatshirts, hats, t-shirts, all kinds of gear. This is freaking awesome. They got this whole area that's like set up as like an equipment room experience, like how they get all the gear ready, how the lockers are set and everything. And as you can see, the dude behind me got the Odell Beckham locker. Dude, just check this out. You know, I had to find some memorabilia. We got Hunt Auctions here, man. They got freaking signed game used jerseys, pictures, helmets. Dude, they got some of these old school footballs, man. Those are like some of my favorite, like the old footballs signed. Dude, there's some crazy stuff here, man. Dude, old trophies. The old Johnny Unitas Most Valuable Player Award, dude, that's crazy. Peyton Mariota, dude. Look at the Mariota jersey with all the dirt. Dude, some of this stuff is crazy. Landry jersey, all dirty. We got the Favre stuff right there. This is so cool being in here before anyone else is in here. You got like all the people doing their like news broadcasts, radio shows. Dude, these setups are ridiculous, man. It's just so cool in here. Gotta find the Giants one.
Last one! Oh!
All right, I think we're good.
Vegetarian trying to teach people how to kick. That didn't work out too well. Looks like NFL Network right behind us about to film a little segment. They got the whole Wilson experience here. It looks like they're showing like how they make the footballs. They got the Super Bowl balls. The Duke. This is where the Duke's made. I'm about to check my skills right now, see if I can hit this target. I got Chow right now, one of the original Madden OGs right here, about to check out his arm. I know he's got the skills on the stick. I don't know if he's actually got the skills with the real football, but we'll see. Hey, it went up. Oh, that one counted. Oh,
that
one throwing dots.
Nice throw.
The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles at the Super Bowl, man. They got everybody here. Now the doors are open at the NFL Experience. Place is starting to fill up. Got people playing Madden, all kinds of stuff going on here. There's actually two women right now on the sticks
playing Madden.
Got the Atlanta Falcons cheer squad here about to take some Madden pictures. Can we get a rise up?
Rise up!
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, pull the sheets right off the corner.
Arriving at the Madden Bowl with the goo, and this place is packed out. They got lines going all the way down the road. Dude, everyone's here to see Snoop Dogg, or maybe Goo, I'm not sure. Dude, look at the EA Sports beaming on the side of the building.
That's what you hearing, listen. That's what you hearing, listen.
Oh, look at this. They got EA Sports beam all over the freaking side of the building. All the trees are lit up purple and everything. Dude, this is gonna be a lit night. Brandon Marshall right there, Von Miller over there. What's up, Brandon?
What's up,
how you doing, man?
Office, we're gonna work on, but I tell you, a mutt, we hook you up. Mutt? 95 overall, man. Not too bad. You want to take a picture for
sure,
us?
Why not, man? 95, hey. I'm trying to get over that Von Miller status because I'll be 99, I don't know how. But hey, I'm 95, I'll take it.
So that small area was just the VIP area, and we just entered the main area, dude, of where this party is going to be going on all night. Dude, hasn't even turned up yet, and it's already starting to fill up. This place is freaking huge. Dak and Chad Ocho right here playing Madden.
Did not exist. Dak, you guys may be playing school.
Oh, safety ball game! Ball game!
So Cameron Jordan is going around with NFL right now. Just interviewing hot girls. Just literally finding hot girls, pulling them over, and talking to them on cameras. Quite awesome.